गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स।
गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स।
सेंट्रल प्रोसेसिंग यूनिट,
सेंट्रल प्रोसेसिंग यूनिट,
कीबोर्ड,
कीबोर्ड,
माउस,
माउस,
एंड मॉनिटर,
एंड मॉनिटर,
आर द मेन पार्ट्स ऑफ ए कंप्यूटर। CPU
is the
most important
part of
the computer. A keyboard has
many
small buttons
called keys.
A mouse is
also
used to
draw
pictures
and paint them.
A monitor is
a screen
that shows
everything
We do
on the computer. Monitors are
four three types.
CRT,
LCD,
and
LED.
A computer has
many other parts also.
A printer is
used to
print
images
and photos
and text.
Speakers
help you
to play
sound and music.
A scanner
stores images
into the computer.
A joystick is
generally
used for
playing games.
A webcam is used to
capture
still
and video images.
Do's and don'ts.
Maintain
a correct posture
or
distance
while
using
a computer.
Show
ways of taking
care of computers.
Practice
safety rules while
using a computer.
Develop
habits of sharing
computer resources.
We know that
a computer is
our
good friend,
and we enjoy
working on
a computer.
But
it is
not
good for our health
to use
our computer
continuously
for long periods
of time.
If we watch
for
many hours on
a computer,
we may feel
strain
in our eyes
and
improper
posture
can also
cause
pain
in our back.
Therefore,
while working
on a computer,
We should follow certain guidelines and safety rules
which we are simply calling here
do's and don'ts.
In this chapter, we will learn about such
do's and don'ts.
While using our computer,
we should follow these guidelines.
Number one is we should make a queue
while going in the computer room.
We should take off our shoes before entering the computer room.
We should work on the computer by taking our turn.
We should maintain a correct posture while working on the computer. We should keep our chair at a proper height, a little distance from the monitor. We should use
the keyboard
very gently. We should
share
the computer with our classmates and help them.
We must listen to our teacher.
We should maintain our computer room and all the parts of our computer cleanly. We should take care about our computer.
We should
keep the computer
and
and it's needy
and
it's nearby area clean. We should cover the computer when
it is not
in use. We should also keep water and other liquids
away
from the computer as
they may
harm it. We should
clean
the computer with the help of a dry cotton cloth. We should follow the following guidelines for maintaining the different parts of the computer. Maintaining the keyboard, a lot of dust
gets
hidden
in
the keys.
Use
a soft cloth
to clean
the keys
of the keyboard.
Make
use of
the vacuum
cleaner
as it can
suck
the dust
hidden
between the keys.
We should
not
hit
the keyboard
too hard
as
it can
damage
the keys.
Maintaining
the monitor
is
okay.
The monitor is
very delicate.
Handle
it
with
care.
Use a soft cloth
to
clean
the
monitor.
Never
use. Good morning, ma'am.